Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll be showing you how to change a heater in a Zanussi tumble dryer. If your heater has failed, your machine may be running, but it won't get warm and dry your clothes, and it may well trip your fuse board in your home. So you'll need to replace it. Safety first, always unplug an appliance before carrying out any work. The next thing I need to do is to remove the top of the appliance by undoing these two screws at the back. With the top removed, the next thing I need to do is to remove the heat shield. It's held in place by these three screws. After you've removed the three screws, just release the clips. With the heat shield out the way, now I can remove the heater cover, which is held in place by these 15 screws. These three screws at the bottom are slightly larger, so for these, I'm going to be using a Phillips head screwdriver. And here we have the heater. It's connected inside, so to be able to disconnect the heater, I now need to remove the side panel. The side panel is held in place by the four screws at the back and a screw at the top inside here. It can be fiddly to get to, so if you have a similar screw in a similar position, make sure you don't drop it inside the cabinet. So disconnect the heater here. Now I can unscrew the heater and pull the cabling through. So grab your new heater, feed the cabling inside, make sure you attach the rubber grommet correctly into the back of your dryer, and then you can simply screw the heater into place. Make sure all the surplus wiring has been pushed into the rubber grommet. You can now replace the heater cover. Next, the heat shield. Pop the clips into place and then refit the three screws. Reconnect the heater, making sure all the wires are correctly in place. To refit the side panel, make sure the pegs at the bottom are in place. Hold it firmly while you work the side peg in. And then you're free to screw it back together. All that's left is to replace the top of the dryer. So there we have it, one new heater fitted to this Zanussi Tumble dryer. Remember, spares and accessories for all the appliances around your home can be found on the eSpares website. Thanks for watching.